le bidon gagnant, récompensé de ce trophée de l'environnement et de l'efficacité énergétique, et la synergie formée par la société Drum Drum et Becker Industries.
The goal of this project and the essence is really to work in circular economy, starting with drum collection from the customers, recondition them, and finally fill them with our paints.
This project is a collaboration between procurement, EHS, operation, and our supplier Drum Drum. It also allows us to highlight values which are really important for bakers.
For many years, we've been collecting empty packaging at the different Becker sites in France and Germany, and helping Becker in their efforts on sustainability just seemed to be the next logical step. Using reconditioned steel drums reduces CO2 emissions up to 80% compared to new steel.
When this project was presented to me, I was convinced by the sustainable interest. When the project progressed, Drum Drum has shown its ability to adapt its process to our needs.
Together with the supply chain partners, the team has been able to make reconditioned drums work for us, for Becker's, for our products, whether our customers, and that's a great achievement on our sustainability journey. And now we take it and we will roll it out.